Dino is a modern zero-config all-in-one toolchain for JavaScript and TypeScript development. It's secure by default and extremely performant. So what makes it so fast? Well, Dino is written in Rust, and at its core is Rust EV8, a library that provides high-quality, zero-overhead Rust bindings to V8's C++ API. Over the past 5 years, Rust EV8 has undergone nearly 150 releases, racking up more than 3 million downloads on crates.io. Today, we're excited to announce a major milestone. Rust EV8 is now stable and production-ready. But what makes Rust EV8 so special? In short, Rust EV8 provides Rust developers with direct zero-overhead access to V8's C++ API. While there are other JavaScript runtimes in the Rust ecosystem, Rust EV8 stands out in its completeness and active use in high-performance environments. With Rust EV8, you can build custom JavaScript runtimes, whether for embedded devices, serverless environments, or plugin systems. Run WebAssembly modules, allowing you to run high-performance code alongside JavaScript. Leverage the V8 inspector through debugging capabilities like breakpoints and profiling to your JavaScript runtime. Use the V8 Fast API and call Rust functions from JavaScript with minimal overhead. And leverage an automatic memory management process to manage memory efficiently and reduce the need for manual memory handling in complex applications. Working with Rust EV8 is straightforward. Here's an example of how you can embed JavaScript in a Rust program. First, we'll initialize V8. Then, we'll create a new isolate and make it the current one, a stack allocated handle scope, and a new context. We'll enter this context for compiling and running a Hello World script. This is done by first creating a string containing the JavaScript source code, which will then be compiled. Finally, the script is executed to get a result, and we can easily print this on the screen. To keep in sync with V8, Rust EV8 will follow Chrome's versioning scheme. The first stable release is version 129, corresponding to Chrome 129. While V8 does not follow semantic versioning and can introduce breaking changes even in minor versions, Rust EV8 will follow SEMVer to ensure compatibility and stability for Rust developers. Rust EV8 is now a stable, production-ready library for building high-performance JavaScript and WebAssembly runtimes in Rust. Whether you're creating custom JavaScript runtimes, embedding JS in Rust-backed apps, or exploring server-side JavaScript applications, Rust EV8 provides the flexibility of V8 with the safety and performance guarantees of Rust. You can explore this further in our documentation pages, and as always, you can find out more about all the cool features the Dino world has to offer in some of our other videos. Until next time, thank you for watching.